Gideon, it looks like the cold may have claimed the life of a New Mexico zoo animal. The Clovis News Journal reports Jay, the giraffe seen in this video, was found down inside his pen this morning. Staff tried to save him, but in the end, they had to euthanize him. At this point, Clovis officials can't say for sure if cold weather played a role, but they say it's definitely a possibility.